sending Trump for leads in what now appears to be a major terrorist attack in the heart of London. No one has yet claimed responsibility for what sources are calling a possible cyber terrorist assault on the British Secret Service. Early reports from the scene indicate at least 6 dead, many more injured, with victims being evacuated to local hospitals within minutes of the explosion.